and gentlemen, parents and guests, welcome to the Asian American Coalition for Education's annual performance.
今天我们也很荣幸请到各位贵宾来跟我们一起来共度这个联欢会。
Today we have very special guests here.
纽约总领事馆东海荣女士。Also, we are honored to have a 杨国女领事 ，Mr. 杨国。Thank you.
国会议员孟昭文女士。
Congresswoman Mike Desmond。
Cardozo High School 的校长 ，Mr. Joel Matori。
Cardozo's principal, Daniel Marzo。
还有审计长办公室范小佳女士。
From the New York City Comptroller Office, Lin Gan。
我们有市议员顾亚明先生。
拿上名片就是。
皇后区区长办公室卞令坚女士。
公众议员 Ron Kim 先生。
Assemblyman Ron Kim。
州众议员办公室 Nina Rosick 办公室李文婷女士。纽约州参议员 Martin Golden 办公室 Kitty Wong 女士。还有美国侨报副总编卢中维先生。还有社区领袖和家长代表苏殿奎先生。
Community representative。
我们现在先掌声欢迎李校长，我们是 AAC 的校长，校长来上台为我们发言。
家长们、老师们、同学们。早上好，在此我要感谢各位老师、员工、助教、义工们，你们的辛勤的劳动，同时他们学到了很多才艺、中文等各方面的知识和培养，得到了培养。在此，我还要感谢，衷心的感谢各位家长，没有你们的大力支持，把孩子。交给我们，我们再有本事也办不成今天的庆典。我还要感谢卡多索高中的校长，我还要感谢各位嘉宾。
And I'm especially thankful for our Congresswoman Grace Meng。
她那个从来没有缺席我们的庆典。
Thank you to Principal Lee for your very kind introduction. It's an honor to be here today. It's awesome to be here to meet all of the parents, the teachers, and of course our wonderful students. But really just want to be here once again to thank you. Thank Principal Lee and all the teachers. Keep up the wonderful work. Thank you for sharing our Chinese culture with each other and with the mainstream community. Congratulations.
We say welcome. Welcome you to Benjamin Cardozo. I hope your summer was a good summer. I know that you got a lot accomplished. To the parents of all the students, my hope is that having sent your child here as a little one, you will consider us when they're ready to go to high school. Benjamin Cardozo High School will give, and I wish you all a continued good summer, and thank you for coming to Cardozo. All the best.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Councilman Peter Ku. I am the representative for the Fashion Area. Every year, I'm very happy to come here to congratulate all the students to finish their summer programs at Cardozo High School. So all the kids enjoy the remainder of the summer. Thank you for all the parents and all the staff here. Have a good summer. Thank you.
Dear friends.I am pleased to welcome everyone to the Asian American Coalition for Education's annual celebration.
谢谢你，我们的亚洲育才协会，我就是恭贺你。
On behalf of the City of New York, please accept my best wishes for a wonderful celebration and performance. Sincerely, Bill de Blasio.
我在这里代表纽约市恭贺亚洲育才协会这个周年的毕业典礼，谢谢。
Hello everyone, I'm here to represent New York City Controller Scott Stringer. 我今天代表纽约市的主计长斯金格先生来这里颁奖给亚洲育才协会的Summer Program 以及这个亚洲育才协会的李校长。
Hello everyone, I'm here to represent Borough President Melinda Katz. to send congratulations to Li Xiaojiang and the AACE Asian American Coalition for Education for your hard work and commitment to providing support, education support to all the parents and all the kids. So we know it's very great to see you.
I'm here on behalf of New York State Assemblywoman Neely Rozic, and although the Assemblywoman could not be here today, she did want me to represent and send her congratulations to all the students, all the parents, as well as to the leaders, both in the audience and from the Asian American Coalition for Education for the AACE. To congratulate everyone on all their hard work and hoping that you have a fantastic celebration today.
In 1996, AACE established a non-profit organization and united a lot of parents and students, and they hold summer school, art activity, foreign student activity.
高顿参议员是波罗伦的参议员。大家好，我很高兴今天能参加亚洲育才学校这个 summer school 的这个2016的今天这个结业仪式。 也可以说是家长和学生的一个大联欢，我们对亚洲育才协会为社区做出贡献表示感谢，也预祝今天的家长学生大联欢能够取得圆满成功。尊敬的李校长，尊敬的各位嘉宾、各位家长和各位学生，大家上午好！借此机会，我祝贺、预祝各位家长永远年轻。
预祝各位小孩子们身体健康，学习进步。谢谢大家。苏主席是我们社区的领袖，所以呢，我长期的跟他长期的合作啊，友好的互动啊，他对我们的支持是很大的。在此谢谢他，他也是我们长期的家长。再次感谢。
好，亲爱的各位来宾、家长、老师和同学们。
Dear honored guests, parents, and our teachers and students, our annual performance of AACE now officially begins. forefathers and directed by Ron Rue.
Is Kung Fu 2, Continuous Fist. It's performed by Grade 4 and directed by Christian Downs. Please give them a warm welcome. Grade 6 and directed by Qian Zeng and Hui Jing Wang. Let's give them a warm round of applause. 5 and directed by Mipa The number song, Let's Count, Little Bees, and Loving Trees All Over the World, performed by Grade 4B and directed by Xiao Jingzhang and Hui Jingwang. Let's give them a warm round of applause.
记，指导老师宛如。
Hola.
stars and looking for a plum while walking in the snow. The performers are Yuan Shubi, and it is directed by Xiao Jingzang and Hui Jingwang. 1, Happy, performed by kindergarten and first grade. The directing teacher is Wang Lu. Please give them a warm round of applause.